Bob. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Why is it not showing the game? Game capture. Technical difficulties, always when you don't want them.
You gotta love those.
Yeah, I don't know why it's not selecting Pico Park as the game. There's the game. Alright, I have another way I can do this. Let's do this first. Oh no, I have to be in live to mess with it.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
There you go.
That took us way too long for me to figure out.
I did online play mode.
I did as well. You're inviting me, right?
Just go to friend.
Doug Dimmadome.
Yep.
Alright. Well.
Yay!
How to... Oh, you can talk? Oh, but that's okay. Hi. Welcome back to Relax and Chat Night. Tonight we're playing Pico Park. Let's start with level 1.
Okay.
Tonight we're playing Pico Park. Me and Moak are playing. And we'll go from there. Can you move over just a tad? Thank you, Moak. Just Yay. For that, I'll get the button for you. How's everybody's nights going? Ah. I'm standing on your head.
Hold on a second.
You remember how to do this, right?
Yes. Pretty easy.
We got this.
Go ahead.
I completely forgot how to play this game for a second.
Ooh.
No, don't push them together.
I know.
Hi, Doom. How are you? I just gotta hope I'm not being too loud because it is pretty late at night here.
I see how it is. You're making me, excuse me, do all the work.
You're totally right. It wasn't because you were on the bottom of the stack and I was at the top. That had nothing to do with it. Moak likes that movie.
It's a great movie.
Full Metal Jacket?
Oh yeah, it's a great movie. Oh boy, oh.
Go. pushed.
What?
I told you.
Oh, we gotta be on this.
I still have to see Full Metal Jacket.
You've never seen Full Metal Jacket?
I probably have when I was little, but it's been a long time.
I'm pretty sure you haven't seen one original, I promise you that.
How do you know?
I just know.
You have no faith. We're tied together by a string.
Nope. I can't jump with you on me.
I have an idea. Get close.
Here we go. I got an idea.
You 100% did not watch it when you were little. Even Doom agrees with you. When I say little, I mean like high school and probably just don't remember.
I don't know about that. I still don't think you have.
Maybe not.
Alright, this is how we're gonna do it. Get ready. You're gonna get on top of my head. I'm gonna run. And when we get to that point, you're gonna jump and get the key. And then run.
I died.
You want me to be on top of your head?
Yeah.
Alright. Just remember, I gotta jump back on your head too.
Go! No! I didn't do it very well. Guys, I'm bad at games.
Yeah. You jump on my head. Ready? Now, what did we learn?
I could be. Just keeps going. I'm sorry, I'm so bad.
There you go.
I messed it up. I don't know how that could be confused for Forrest Gump, though. Could it?
Maybe. Yay!
Woo! We finally did it!
We did it.
We did it.
Yay.
You gotta jump.
Oh, please. Woo-hoo! Wait a second.
I'm not touching the ground. What are you doing?
I have to be the one that's down there.
Darn. Why? You just gotta come down and trust that I'll catch you. Come on.
You jump.
I did jump. All right, wait. Maybe I haven't. I know what we gotta do. Send them this way. No, Moak, why did you have to die?
Gotta be done.
Hold on.
Do we have to stack these on top of ourselves?
Yeah. I think I'm in the right spot.
Build this one next?
Yeah. No!
Oh, I should have been on your head.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it again. Since we know what we're doing.
Hold on.
Is there a way to push up?
Perfect.
Yay!
411. I have watched Saving Private Ryan. It's not one of my favorite movies.
A good movie.
This is the last one we have to come to.
I completely forgot about this.
I forgot about this one. Can you get up here? We died. 1917. I don't think I've seen that movie. Have you seen 1917?
That's a new movie that came out. I wanted to see that. There. Bless you. Bless you.
Bless you. Sorry, thank you. Sorry, everybody. Out of all the Vietnam movies, Full Metal Jacket is the darkest hell where God, the name of Full Metal Jacket is messed up.
Yeah, it's pretty dark and graphic.
What are we doing? Hit those buttons.
I can't.
Why can't you move?
Yeah, 1917 is the new movie that came out, and I wanted to watch it.
Maybe we will. I remember this one.
And we have to both be up there. There you go, jump.
I see how we have to do it. Might be something that I have to watch. Moak, you know my movie taste. Is it something that I'd like?
I don't know. Gotta screw yourself there.
I see what we gotta do.
Supposed to hit those buttons.
I don't have time to get that and then get the key. I have to then go back to get the key.
Then you gotta push that down to me then.
Yep.
Wait, then how are you gonna...
You needed to jump on that.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I knew that.
Was my graphic seen except for a few? I'm trying to read and I can't read. I don't have time. No time to read. Move. Pretty good. I like the Saw franchise. Go. Go, human shield.
Stand on top of me.
Did you stop after the first saw, or did you watch any of the others?
Had one job.
My favorite.
When we get to that, when we get to that brick, we should just rush it.
They can be rather gruesome.
I'll get the key. I'll get the key.
So I have enough trouble just staying alive?
Yes.
I'm trying to remember. I think the worst one had to have been Oh, this is the one where we gotta get it to just about zero, right? Oh my god. Oh no, I'm too big. How big can I get? Oh my god.
Pretty massive.
I got big.
Wait, you need to stay little.
But I need to get on top of your head. Oh no.
Why didn't you get on my head? Just stay on.
I'm surprised it let you through.
I'm kind of surprised myself.
You was a big kitty cat going through there. No, why are we skipping that one? Oh, it's offline only. That's mean. Green, you have to push that block. Messed up.
There you go.
Wait.
No, no, no.
Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
Oh,
I know
yeah,
what I'm
yeah.
Doing.
Okay, okay, okay.
What would you think is the worst Saw movie for you?
For me?
Yeah.
I never seen the Saw movies.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't do horror movies. You're not. Don't move. Why?
So I can make the staircase perfect. I don't know. Really? You haven't seen one of the Saw movies?
Neither.
They're not really horror movies, though.
I don't feel like... Every time you ask, do you want to play a game, I don't feel like wanting to play a game.
I'm so afraid. Uh-oh.
Go, go, go. Go.
Do you want to play a game?
I'll play a game.
No, thank you.
What's your most iconic trap from the series that you've seen?
What?
I was asking Doom about his favorite trap in the series.
Oh.
I almost thought you didn't make it.
Wait till he looks up higher. I wasn't gonna make it again.
I thought you weren't gonna make it either.
As much as you want to push that button, don't push it. I said don't push it.
I had to push the button.
Push that button either.
I remember when I was like 10, I asked my parents. I can't remember my dad's VHS tapes. And I was just trying to the movie. And now I own it. That's my movie. The reverse bear trap? That's a good one.
Don't push me. Don't push me.
What happened if you push the button after I've cleared the level?
We have to probably redo it.
Got to add that they said no. Yeah.
Wait.
How do we do this one? Stop!
Pushing it.
You did it.
Why didn't you open the door?
Why'd you run?
Because I figured you'd open it. Son of a gun.
Stop running and just walk. Move. Oh my god.
I got scared.
Wow. What? I don't understand. What did you do?
There's always a secret passageway.
There's no secret passageway. Oh, I'm looking for the secret passageway. Is it your friend? I thought it was your friend.
Oh, it's not my friend.
Jump. Jump. No, come back.
Oh.
Come back. Oh, you know what song we need to play in this? Mm. Not whatever this is. We need the one from Squid Games. What would you do? What would you do if I started to move the block?
I would kill you.
Hey, go. It only took me 14 years to watch, so. Saw is a good movie. It is. Go. Watch.
This is gonna be a difficult one. We're gonna have the bolt move. You're gonna die.
I died. I've watched the whole series intermittently. Like, it's not one of my favorite series.
Ugh. We found a loophole. Actually, we have to look away so we can move the screen.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Move over a little bit more.
Alright, good, good, good. Good.
I tried to jump on your head.
I said good.
I was trying to jump on your head.
I can't jump over that guy when
that's
you're
right.
On.
That's right.
Keep staring at him.
These levels are getting harder. Come back. Can I stand on your head?
We have to look away, though, so we can move the screen. Alright, you cross. I'm looking.
I don't like how that flower is looking at us. Go.
Go, 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 go. Alright, stay there.
Nah, I'm gonna move. I think you gotta go up.
Alright, go get the key. I forgot that he grabs the key.
I forgot too. I was like, how do we get the key? Is there a button?
Why did you do that? Oh, you came out.
But come on, go in.
How did you get out?
I have no idea. It's a good song. Paint It Black. Wait, you were in a band? That's awesome.
When we move, it uses a, it uses. Fuck.
Hey, language. Oh, we don't just stop moving, we die.
Yeah.
I died. Secret exit? I thought I would just bounce on one and go to the next and then bounce off. Woo! What? We still had time. What was your band name, Doom?
Wait till they come back so they don't, you don't mess up the jump.
Some guy my friend found at Walmart. Why can't I do this? Curious. Super exciting KY, but it's just as simple as rolling stone. It is. Stop. that?
A lot longer than it should have.
Why was that so hard? We cleared the world. How do I switch it?
Let me get that. Let me get that one. There you go.
I am not normally this good at Tetris.
Yeah, once we get three in a row, then I would have waited on that one.
Why?
Because then we wouldn't have to spend it just as long. Messed that up.
Yeah. I'm not good at Tetris. We got the key.
That took forever. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like Tetris and everything, but sheesh.
That's all you can really ask for is the good memories.
Oh no. Oh, we can't lose any of these balls.
I already did.
That's okay, we can get rid of one.
No! Oh my god. Are we gonna be able to do this?
I mean, I would hope so.
I'm normally really good at Brick Break. Yeah. I didn't want to take the chance of the ball hitting the ground and us losing. Sometimes the memories that you make in doing things, even if you lose the money, it's the memories that are... What?
Oh, shut up.
What? I had a hard enough time doing it the last time. Are you kidding me?
What are you doing?
Apparently I messed up. messing up. I'm bad at Tetris. I'm sorry. I should just not be allowed to play the block stacking game.
Oh my goodness.
I don't know what I did. Why wouldn't you turn?
I fixed it.
I'm not allowed to play the brick stacking game anymore.
Oh my god.
Nope.
There's no way I'm gonna ask.
I was trying.
We want to build up as much as we can.
I know.
What are you doing?
I don't know. I'm not good at the brick stacking. I blocked us off from the wind, I'm sorry. I'm not good at this.
Use the straight up pieces for the ends.
When you get underneath me, I can't turn.
I know. I'm trying to get out of your way.
Oh, thank God. Everything my friend did was one of my friends was so talented he could do one guitar solo, so I thought let's play a show in a while. We did one show, $200 bucks. It was just about a week later, the bass player
Hey, Paul.
I was taking a drink.
Let it go.
I can't believe I caught that. How does the Tetris song go? Something, something, bricks come falling down.
No words to Tetris.
What?
There's no words to Tetris.
Yes, there is. I just looked at you.
Alrighty. Why didn't...
I thought you had it, I'm sorry.
This strategy seems to work.
It's moving very slightly to the one side.
Focus on yours.
It was going up and down, and then it stopped going up and down. Uh-oh.
Just focus on the one ball.
Which one are you focused on?
Doesn't matter now.
I didn't know which one to focus on. We got one left.
Yep.
My goodness.
I'm just gonna sit in the corner. Okay.
No, help me.
I'm focusing on the one that I hit.
Why don't you just stay on your side, and if it goes to you, just hit it.
Okay.
You had one job.
I tried.
That's not what I wanted to do.
That was not what I wanted to do. Oh god. I've lost the focus.
Ah.
So the American name for cheese balls is cheese balls, but in Canada they call them cheddar balls. That's pretty cool. Did you know that, Moak?
No, I did not.
Now you do. The more you know. I'm doing it.
Woo. You
failed. I failed.
focus on the one ball. Oh my goodness.
I focused on it. I did hit it. I still played my part.
You did.
I hit the wrong button.
This game's more fucking aggravating than Fortnite. Oh my god, really?
I tried to jump up and get it. Like that.
Fuck. Oh my god, please don't fuck this up.
I'm sorry, I'm trying.
I can't do this. I can't fucking do this. I can't do it.
One more try. Let's try. Give it one more try. We do good until it hits those exclamation points.
I wasn't paying attention, that's my fault.
We do good until it hits the exclamation point. It immediately hits the exclamation point.
Son of a bitch!
I blame you.
You moved out of the fucking way after that oh my god.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Who played that?
Oh, this
you
is
played
to be-
it!
Oh, it's supposed to be a relaxing chat night. Yeah, my blood pressure is boiling right now. Through the roof. When it hits the exclamation point, you get too antsy, and then you move when it's coming to you anyway.
No.
You overthink it.
I do. It moves too quick, and then I get scared.
Okay, don't touch any more balls. Just let this one go. Oh my god, for the love of Jesus. Stay on your side, please.
Wait.
You're making me nervous.
I got too nervous god. Myself. We did it! We did it!
I can only imagine. Oh my god.
Flip. Flip-flops. You jumped on my head.
I did not.
Yes, you did.
Oh my god. Smith.
Oh my god.
Can you get away from me? We're never gonna get this.
Yes, we are. We got this. I jumped too early.
You jumped right into it.
I did the last two times. Alright, ready?
Get off my ass.
Get off my head. Oh my god, can you just imagine if we were playing this with eight people?
Fuck. Fuck.
I'm too busy laughing.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Fucking A.
Oh my god, why can't I jump? I like forgot how to do the game. We did it! Oh my god! We did it! We did it! Moak?
Yeah.
You good?
Yes. Happy birthday.
Oh my gosh, it's my birthday! I forgot it was my birthday. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. I can't believe I forgot it was my birthday.
Jump, 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 jump. Okay.
Nope.
Jump, 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 jump. Because I think it's gonna land on the button. I think it's gonna land on the button.
It does.
I told you to jump. Jump, 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 jump. I hate this game.
I wonder. What are you doing?
Oh crap.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
I have an idea.
Okay.
What if I was to just... Alright, jump, jump, jump. Bless you.
Now, yeah, just go for it.
Jump. Yeah. Woo. Whoop, whoop. Thank you guys for the birthday wishes. I appreciate you both.
You're welcome. This again.
Oh my god.
Well, they can't touch the ground. I'm instantly regretting our decisions right now.
I am as well. We got this, though.
They can hit the bottom block because it's not going to hit the ground.
but they cannot hit
the ground.
Okay.
Perfect. We have to break them all, or is it just enough to get through?
I think it's just enough to get through.
Damn it.
How far over does it go?
Where are you going? I was gonna say, we're kind of screwed.
I was like, we don't. Uh-oh. Come on. Yes!
Oh, no. Here we go. Oh! Push it to the, yeah, there you go. Get off me.
Oh my gosh.
Why don't you stop? Just stop.
I don't know. I'm overthinking it.
Yes, you are. God.
It's headed the wrong way. We gotta get it. It's okay. You can correct this.
Oh my god, I thought you were gonna let it fall.
No, it went back the other way. Get it. No, I didn't catch it.
Oh, it's okay. It's going up. You can stay right here. Just gotta be careful where it's gonna be when it comes closer to the ground, that's all.
It's going back up.
I've been the Lakers.
The Lakers?
Yeah, what sports team is that?
Basketball! I felt very pressured. Yes!
Let's go!
I felt very pressured for that for no reason. Like,
how
I don't
about the Atlantic Reefs?
What are they?
Yeah, what are they? That's what I'm asking you. What sports?
I don't understand this game. Oh.
Get over there. Lanava. Fuck.
Why is it not going? It's like sometimes it'll go far and sometimes it won't.
I swear, if we gotta do this like three in a row without it falling, I'm gonna quit. I'm not even gonna quit.
We might. We might have to do this three times in a row. This one would be easier with more people.
You're... I'm gonna blow a gasket.
Let me take it a little bit of the way, and then we'll see what happens, okay?
Okay.
Come on. Bounce. Bounce. Bounce.
You're on me.
You got underneath me. Stand halfway. Oh, thank God. But we're sitting here panicking that we have to do that three times in a row, and it dibs us just once.
That took so long.
What else do we have to do?
There's so many to do.
We're almost out. We're almost done. We've almost done it.
Oh. Get in the jump. You're a jerk. You're a jerk.
Ooh, what does this button do? Oh.
I wouldn't have done that. Get ready to jump.
Mm-hmm.
1, 2, 3. Oh, there you go.
That's cheap. Oh, that's not easy enough anymore.
God. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Because I have an idea.
I almost just walked off the edge. Oh, no, I know how to do it. It's just...
No, there's an idea. I have an idea. Okay, so it doesn't matter who has the key. There you go.
Let's be honest, you're better at jumping than I am.
Get out of there.
Minus. We're baby cats. We got to be little cats.
Jump. Jump. Nope. Get ready to jump, because I'm going to have to fall.
Okay. I did it.
Gotta move forward.
I see how we do this now.
You gotta move over.
Watch. Jump. Yeah. Jump. You gotta use me as a platform. We did it! One. I see you gotta hit the arrow.
What the? We had to hit the same thing twice. So, hit one. Go ahead. What'd you hit?
The arrow.
Fuck.
The arrow, not the triangle.
No shit. Are you serious?
I figured if I got over to yours, it would work.
No. You're gonna keep fucking it up.
Okay. I was struggling so hard on that last one. I'm like, wait a second, where's the arrow?
Holy camoly.
I was struggling. I'm sorry. I was struggling. Oh. Okay.
What the hell?
We just played the entire level blind. You like that?
No.
Is there not a hole? How did you fall in the hole and I didn't? Don't know what we're trying to do. Oh, okay. Push this, I guess.
Why did you have to jump?
I don't know. How does this work?
I just jump back.
Try to jump over that. That's what it is. We gotta feel our way across blindly. With the blind levels.
I need another pickle.
You like pickles? I want a pickle. Can I have a pickle? What is everybody's favorite type of soda?
Okay, I'm back with my pickle.
I told you I want a pickle.
Oh. You'll have to come down here and get it.
You didn't get me a pickle? Where am I? Oh.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Shoot me. Gotta jump over. Now shoot me. There you go.
Yeah. Oh. Jones Soda. Have you ever heard of Jones Soda, Moak?
Believe it or not, my last name used to be Jones.
But that doesn't explain soda. What does this do?
Oh, that's cool. Are you kidding me?
Back up. Grab me. A little farther.
Yeah.
I like this one. Shoot him there. Yeah. Are we gonna need him? Is this because I'm bad at jumping puzzles? Oh, jump and shoot me at the key! Ready?
Well, I gotta time it. I thought you were jumping. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. I thought you were gonna do it again.
I thought about it for a second. I gotta find out what Jones Soda is. Oh, it closes the game down. That's fine. Is this it?
You know I'm doing this puzzle without you. No, why'd you press E? Let go.
How far does his range work? How do we get the key?
I'm over here. Come here. Don't move. not jump. Oh, I'm like,
Hi.
Get ready to get on this platform.
Hi. Oh. Are you kidding me? You almost had it. I can't get up there.
I wonder if you have to be with me to do it.
Yes.
Man, though.
No! You hit the button, I though. I want to get it.
Go, 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 go.
Hi. How do I get you back?
I think one of us has to stay here while the other one gets loaded.
No, I know what we have to do.
We have to put the block on there.
Yep.
Bullfucker. So somebody has to stay here and press the button.
No, because you don't need to hold the button down.
Go, go, go! What are you gonna miss?
Here, go over me. Take the block. No!
You didn't let go of me the first time.
Go. Put the block on the thing so we don't have to worry about the block.
Stay out of my head. What? Let go of it. Don't touch it. I have it on the edge for a reason.
Wouldn't it be better on the other edge?
No.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Go, 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 go. That one was difficult.
A little harder. than usual. All those last ones.
Those were fun. I like those.
Got one more.
Last park. Okay, get ready.
Keep going.
Ready?
Go up one. No, 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 no. Go up to the second ramp. Oh.
Push the button. Can you get on the button? Not on the button, on the block. I have to jump over you. I see what we gotta do.
Why would you do that?
You see what we gotta do though, right?
Yes. Okay. Now you gotta, I gotta get up here. Go ahead.
We did it.
We did it. We did it. We did it.
Yeah. Copyright. Is it a secret entrance?
No.
Oh. I'm sorry. You pushed me off.
That is so cheap. Mother Fudger.
I can't jump.
Block.
Flip flops. We have to jump when the wind hits, because then the wind don't hurt you. Doom played the sound, don't forget to drink some water. It scared me to death. Test out my jumping theory. What kind of jump was it?
Oh my god. We're never gonna win. We're never gonna get past this fucking level. It's unwinnable.
No, we got like this. Spike. We got this.
Fuck. It's like Spy Kids, unwinnable level. Oh, thank goodness.
Oh my gosh. I took a drink though, Doom, so don't worry. Hydration matters.
I'm in danger.
You are in danger, Moak. Just remember. Oh. Oh, it moves. It moves. It moves. It moved. It moved, Moak. Moak, it moves. Moak, it moves.
What? What the fuck?
You blocked me. We had the perfect run and you blocked me.
I didn't do shit.
Yeah, you did.
I'm innocent until proven guilty.
I prove you guilty with video evidence.
I missed the key.
I got the key.
Yeah, perfect run until you... Fuck! Until you blocked me.
You blocked me! I'm just going up and down because I'm not good at these.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
I don't know. We might not.
Oh. Oh. Son of a...
What'd you do? Stop it. Stop it. You're good at this. I'm not. It moves. It moves. We.
Icon. Oh, that was close.
That was really close. Pay attention to you, not me.
I'm gonna bash my head through the screen.
Don't do that. Have you ever beaten all the levels before?
No.
With the way we're going, we're not going to.
The last couple levels, like level 8, 9, 10, I haven't played, so they were all new to me. You.
How does it feel getting blocked? I caught it by a pixel. A singular pixel. 2 pixels. I'm scared.
Oh my god. I don't think I ever want to play Pico Park again.
Yes, you do. You just don't want to play Pico Park with me.
I had the key. Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
It moved.
It moves.
Oh my god. Son of a fucking bitch. Oh, I farted.
I'm gonna put out it. I'm gonna change the name of the stream. Come watch our pain. Moak. It's okay.
No, because now the level's... Now the level's laughing at me.
I'm laughing at you.
I'm glad that on your birthday, I can give you the satisfaction of me getting pain and agony. Son of a fucking...
Don't do anything. It's just a game.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
It moves.
Oh my god.
I got so scarred. I was so scarred. I wasn't scarred, that was that time. Just in pain. No.
Get off my ass. I can't do this anymore.
Yes, you can. You got this.
Son of a fuck.
Dies too. Hey, Moak.
Don't you dare.
Doom wants a swear counter on you.
A lot.
I'm totally gonna add a swear counter to this for the live replay. Are you having fun? Moak?
Yeah, I'm having a great time.
I'm having fun. Chat, are you having fun?
I can't
no, we gotta do it. We gotta do it. We gotta do it. We are almost done with the game. We have to do it.
Oh my god. Fucking knew it. I fucking knew it. I saw it. I knew it was coming. And I'm like, nah, I'm not gonna move. Forget it. We're just gonna start all over. The one time I get it right, you fuck it up. Every time you get it right, I fuck it up. I can't fucking do this today. I can't do this tonight. I can't.
No, we have to. We have to finish it. We have to finish it. We are
my
almost...
My sanity is... It's not even there.
Lose it for the stream.
Oh. Oh my God. I didn't think we'd ever see the light of day.
Chat, we did it. We finally did it. Oh my God.
I swear to God, if this one...
How are we supposed to get across this one?
Somebody's supposed to go on somebody's head. Go. Hurry. Go. Go. Thank you. For what? The pain and misery that you caused me?
Hurry.
Oh, I can't push that. We were right there. The door was right there.
I had to do it at least once.
You caused me and you're... What are you doing?
I thought I could do it.
Doom, I completely agree. I don't think there's much to lose anymore. My sanity's gone. Oh, thank God. This game is done.
And now onto the bonus levels.
There better not be any bonus levels, I swear to God. Oh, thank goodness. Congratulations, online mode, all level cleared. Yeah, and Moak, it no longer has his mentality or sanity anymore because of this stupid fucking game.
I'm gonna
This music is going to haunt my dreams.
No, it won't. It can't be any worse than...
I'm gonna have nightmares.
I'm gonna have nightmares of Tetris.
Don't even get me started.
Tetris? It's your favorite game. It's your favorite game, Moak.
Yeah.
Do. What's in options?
It's done. Thank God.
Oh my God, you can turn the background music off.
No. Guess what? I exited the game.
You can also turn it up to 20.
Oh, please. No, no. imagine that blaring in your eardrums as you constantly keep dying. because you're trying to jump at a certain point, you can't fucking do it. You're trying to do this, and you can't fucking do it. But no, it's just, it's nothing but happy music. It's okay. We love this game because of the happy music.
Moak! Moak, can you see the stream?
I can see the stream.
This is the soda that Doom was telling us about.
Holy fuck, $40?
It's Gatorade colors. Oh, oh, mixed flavors. You can choose.
$40 for a bottle of soda?
No, I think it's a 12-pack. Yeah, it's a 12-pack.
$40?
Yeah. We're also importing it.
$40.
We would be importing it.
What happens if you click on subscribe? How much would it be? It's on the bottom. It's on the bottom. There you go.
Three.
It'd be $35.99.
Where do you see that?
Scroll up a little bit. Put it to 12 instead of 3. No, not the quantity. There you go. Prepay for your subscription and save 10%.
Oh, I see what you're talking about right here.
Yeah.
They sell candy.
40. $23 for a 12-pack in Canada? Okay, I mean this as a compliment. Sound like Yugi2988 when he isn't playing the Francis character? Who's that?
I thought you knew. I thought it was something that the two of you had talked about before. Mix and match? Strawberry lime, berry lemonade. Sounds like it would taste good.
I looked up Boogie2988.
Okay.
He's on Twitch.
On Twitch?
Yeah.
I like how it auto takes me to me.
It's B-O-O.
Come on. Oh, I'm already at home.
The infinites, oh no.
Guys, I messed up. I messed up. How far can we get this to go?
Biggie's on Twitch. Try looking him up. I don't know. I thought it was on Twitch, but I guess not.
BOOGIE2988.
Looks like the same guy.
Is this him? Yeah, my character Francis.
Yeah. Yeah, he's down on Twitch.
Let's take a look.
But yeah. Yeah, no, I take that as a compliment. I appreciate it. But $23 for a 12-pack in Canada? Fuck that. I love ads. Just skip through the video a little bit.
I don't normally condone grabbing other people's videos, but I'm curious. I'm very curious.
Things taking forever to load.
Yeah, it is.
We got comments!
Oh, he does
we
Pokemon!
Got comments. Yeah, yeah! We got comments! We got a comments! We got comments! We got a comments! We got...
I don't want to get hit with any copyright on it. Moak, you see what he's got, right?
Yeah, Pokemon cards.
He's got cash... Crash in the background. Can I zoom in on that?
Look
I think
like
that's
it
Link. Mario, Megamine.
What do you think? I kind of look like him too, huh?
Ah.
This boxing thing, I think your channel should, you should channel your inner Kaufman when he wrestled in Memphis. We were talking about that last week. Start boxing other people in squash matches as you build up your fight. Make the fights clearly as a work, but talk about how well you did and how good you are to get folks worked up. Yeah, I think that's exactly the plan, actually. That's exactly the plan. Twitch keeps unfollowing me from your channel. That's...
All right. Well, now I know who that is. Follow.
Yeah, he seems pretty funny.
Right? Alright. What other sites can we go to?
Other sites in regards to what?
I want to look at more products.
Always go on Steam.
I could bring up Steam.
I want my Steam Deck.
I know you want a Steam Deck.
I want my Steam Deck. I reserved
got lots
it
and lots
August
of games.
29th.
Lots and lots of games. Totally, I'm going to be playing Poppy at some point for one of the Horror Nights. Going to play Phasmophobia for one of the Horror Nights. We're going to start a
Fuck
forest.
Phasmophobia.
No, we're going to play Phasmophobia. I never got to play because my old laptop was a piece of garbage.
Phasmophobia. Fuck that game.
Nah.
Ah.
No.
Yeah.
Let's look at VR titles. Because why not? You know what I really want to get?
Chicken butt.
I said, know what I really want to get, and you said chicken butt. No, I don't want to get chicken butt. You have different flavors of Mountain Dew?
Amnesia would be a fun game.
Amnesia would be fun. Every now and then it drops to like $2 when I have no money.
Scroll down a little bit.
I gotta get Five Nights at Freddy's 2 now that I beat Five Nights at Freddy's 1. I can remove this because I got it for free.
You don't have Uno yet?
No, I don't have Uno yet. I'm really looking forward to this one. I want to play this one again with everybody. You will be conquered eventually, Cyberpunk. So I am thinking of getting this game here.
The flurry of five new party games. Quiplash gets a threequel in Quiplash 3. Answer weird prompts, vote for your favorite, let your freak flag fly. Embrace collaborative chaos in The Devils and the Details. Work together to master the torture of everyday human life. Draw the perfect champion to compete for ridiculous
titles. There's a game I saw
up.
That you...
Sad Rainbow, you're the reason for the season. Then pick up
hold
the
on,
Moak,
I can't hear
points.
You.
Fake your way through a speech using slides and phrases you've never seen before. Finally, craft the perfect clue from imperfect choices in the pop culture guessing game, Blather Round. It's a righteous, fun-time pleasure happening. Play with up to 8 people using your phones as controllers, while up to 10,000 Yuletide companions play along. This holiday season, gather around and make some weird, merry memories with the Jackbox Party Pack 7.
I want to get one of the Jackbox games just because I can play that very easily with chat. What were you saying, though, Moak?
You gotta go back to your wish list, because I was
looking
at a game
on there.
I'm back on
my wish list.
Oh, sorry. It takes a second for me to see it.
I know.
Detroit Become Human.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what? You gotta get... No Way Out.
No Way Out.
It's a prison game. Look it up. It's a prison game, and it's,
I want to play this game, too.
What one?
Stray.
I have that on my wish list. Yes, A Way Out. Yeah.
Exclusively co-op adventure where you play the role of one of two prisoners making a daring escape from prison.
I think you and I should play that.
There's another one about a bomb.
Wait. I have this game. Doesn't that mean you have it too? Because we share games?
We can't play it at the same time. We've tried that
sure.
before.
Oh, that's right, because we tried playing Gang Beast or something, right?
I couldn't even get Gang Beast. What's the one where you have to defuse the bomb? No, that's not it.
Oh, I've seen that on TikTok, right? Where they actually had,
one person has the instructions and the other person has to...
Yeah, I've seen that on TikTok where the...
I feel like this isn't
it. I've seen it on TikTok where they actually had bomb diffusers, like two people that are actual bomb diffusers, and they did it.
I feel like this isn't it.
Here, hold on.
Yeah, this isn't it.
Okay, hold on 1 second. I'll look it up for you. Bomb diffuse. Keep talking and nobody explodes.
Keep talking and nobody explodes. This one would be fun to play.
Oh, that's cool. It doesn't require the VR headset, even though we have it.
What?
It says, notice, this title runs in both standard and VR modes. It does not require a VR headset.
I have to charge my VR.
So do I.
I want to try to play games on Steam, on stream for VR.
Would you want to play a quick game of golf with your friends?
Yeah, let's do that. I should be able to get rid of this display now.
Doom, I remember watching PewDiePie play Amnesia when he was like, oh, we're talking like 10 plus years ago, I think.
Yeah, Amnesia came out in 2012. That's when I first like really started looking at YouTube as a viable career, because I saw everybody doing it.
I saw Markiplier, or not Markiplier, I've seen PewDiePie do it, and he's got pretty funny like montages.
Do I not have Golf with Your Friends downloaded?
Do you not?
I don't. It'll take 2 seconds, though.
Oh my god.
I know.
Oh my god.
I know.
I want you to play. Yeah, we'll play this, and then I'm gonna hop off because I gotta get up early.
I do too.
We're doing the forest, and we're doing classic. I'm not doing any jumping, nothing. We're just gonna go right for it.
All right. You're just mad because I'm going to beat you.
No. You're just mad because I'm going to beat you.
I'm not mad. I'm going to lose. I have no qualms about this.
Why are you so salty? Out of all the flavors in the world, you choose to be salty.
I'm not.
I know. I'm just being a meanie poo-poo head.
I'm trying to remember the first... What was the first video I watched of PewDiePie's? I think that was back when I was in my... really big into my Kingdom Hearts phase. Yeah, I watched him play Kingdom Hearts.
I never knew PewDiePie played, Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah, he did. I remember it, not too fondly. Quasi! Hershey Curl!
Can't. Yeah. Downloaded yet?
No. That's disgusting.
Excuse me.
Thank you. Cat. I got cat. Maybe that one guitar solo happens to fall under fair play. Well, fair use, I mean. cat on my lap. You know what that means?
Nope.
This is where I must stay forever and ever. Because Cat has deemed me place to sit. And it is against the law to disturb the kitty. Scratch, 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 scratch. Oh, I was saying how the guitar solo that you used might fall under fair play or fair use. And then I was saying how I can't move because I have my kitty cat sitting on my lap. And moving a cat from your lap is against the law. Oh, guess what?
What?
It's almost ready. What? It's installing. Play. Yes! Everything works. I forgot how to do this.
Excuse me. You ready?
I don't know what color to pick. This color. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
OJ.
I was a little bit... I hit it a little too hard, but I came close.
Oh, no, my God.
Ugh. I gotta lower this just a tad. How's that? Is that over?
Just remember, it is timed.
No, I know. I was just making music a little easier.
you imagine if I got you to play PGA?
Oh my god. I have not played PGA since I was like 8. I have a paper airplane. Yeah, Nightbot would block it, but you can share it in the Discord if you join the Discord. I'm pretty sure you can share it in the Discord. I think I fixed that. Are you kidding me? There we go.
Oh, he's looking ahead by 2. What are you gonna do? Are you shaking in your boots yet?
Nah.
Hole in one.
Hole in one. Damn it. Is collision on?
No.
Darn it. Darn it. Are you in the hole already?
Oh, yeah.
Are you watching me fail?
Oh, yeah.
Is it funny?
Oh, yeah. All that smack talk you were doing.
I wasn't doing no smack talk. Uh-huh. I'm not good at golf.
No!
I don't know where you got the idea that I'm good at golf.
You said it to me the other day.
I'm horrible at golf.
Bardai.
Car, unless I somehow mess this up.
Oh, crap.
I didn't hit it hard enough.
Bojay.
Yeah, we'll take a look. I mean, I'll take a look.
Yes. Shit.
Darn it. Hey, Moak.
Yeah.
How's it going?
Going all the... A little bit of a
darn it
double bouge.
How many did you get?
Five.
All right, here I come. Oh, I'm out. I did it. I got over here. Oh my gosh. I've waited so long. 9 strokes. 5 over par.
Or die.
I'll take the birdie. I missed it.
Gal. No, you want to full on, you want to fully do it.
Yeah, I missed it already. I got gypped.
Yeah, you did.
I got gypped. I did it. Don't mess up. Don't mess up. Don't mess up. No. Guess what? Birdie. I went down. No, I went up. We both got gypped.
First shot.
Par. You missed. No, you missed.
Double boge.
You're catching up to me.
Dad.
How could you be so gross? Oh. Oh no. I messed up.
What the?
I bounced out. I bounced out again. I thought you said everything was normal.
It is.
Eight strokes. Hi. How'd you do that?
Bingo, what's his name? GG's.
GG, you won.
I'm pretty sure I can, like, find maps, different maps to play.
I don't know how any of that works. Level editor?
That's where I'm going right now, see what I...
No, I know, I'm just picking on him. And he knows it.
Oh, yeah.
What?
There are different maps. You want to try one?
Hold on, I'm trying out the level editor. How does this work?
They made one of Tilted Towers.
Okay, I see what we're doing. I don't know what I was doing. So, we're gonna not do that no more. How did you get this to go up? And how many holes is it?
No. About to find out.
Bogey.
Bojay. That was cool.
What was?
That hole.
The double bogey that I just got?
Yeah. Oh my god, there's turtles.
Turtles? There's a beaver. No. No. I'm in the garbage where I belong. See? Strokes.
Yeah.
Whoa, Birdie.
I got lucky.
I saw that. Into the dark.
Into the unknown.
Don't copyright strike me. No.
I'm gonna get it before you.
Probably. Are you already in the hole?
Yep.
Does it surprise you?
Nope.
Aren't you supposed to let the birthday girl win on her birthday?
Oh yeah, about that sound.
Why are you so mean?
Oh, too far.
Oh.
Oh, that one tastes like pickles.
I wonder why. Couldn't have anything to do with it. 3,000 pickles you ate, would it?
I didn't eat 3,000 pickles.
That you know of. No, I want to get. I want to see where that leads. No! I'm getting so close. Yes. Yes! What? I ran out of strokes. I wanted to see the rest of the hole. I'm sad now.
What the hell?
I got denied.
Or
did
I?
Oh no. When you watch the video, you'll see why I said I got denied.
I just saw it. Whoa. Well, howdy. Come here often?
Nah.
Yeah.
I cheated. I think I'm out of bounds. Aw, you waited for me. How many strokes did it take for you to do that hole?
11.
Same. You know what this is?
No.
It reminds me of...
You got up there?
Yeah.
You too.
Did you have to make it in? I think you gotta make a basket. What video?
Get past it?
No.
Just shoot. Now turn. When you get there, just shoot straight across it.
Yeah, I don't think that's working. What video are you talking about, Doom? Yeah. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I seriously got so scared.
I did too.
I'm so scared. Wee! The one I sent to Discord chat because I heard something about a vid being blocked or something. No, I haven't had a chance to look at that yet. It shouldn't have been blocked. Moak, can you see if Doom's video got posted?
Now it posted and it works. Oh, crap.
Do you want to know where the hole is?
It's across the way.
No. That's a different hole.
Okay.
It's a different hole. Do you see it?
Yep. Oh.
You were almost there. Try again. You can do it. You're catching up to me. Now we're thinking of portals. Thinking of portals.
Start all the way from the fucking beginning again? Did you hit the portal first try?
Yeah.
Oh.
I was playing with portals. You made stars. Hey, Moak?
Yeah. See the points, right?
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Did you get it yet?
No.
You did the same mistake I did, didn't you? How many strokes did you have?
None.
Ted. Oh no. I didn't realize the ground was unlevel. I got gypped.
That's, you're in the right spot. Gotta go through that door.
I ran out of shots. I'm on the ground.
Where the hell did you just go?
I just exploded. I see. Watch my stream. You see how it's done? Don't hit the barrel. Hit the barrel. Do you know what happens if you hit the barrel?
Boom.
Boom. What part are you on?
Jetpack.
But how many times have you hit the ball? Yes. Ah. Oh. I was so close.
That was fun.
All right. I do think, though, it will be time to end the stream. I've had a lot of fun relaxing, talking with everybody. Don't worry, Doom, I'm going to check out that video that you sent to Discord. Looking forward to it. Other than that, everybody have a great night, and we'll see you tomorrow.
All right.